Good day, friends. It is me, HLModTech, and I am back with another episode of Tinkercad TV, so let's get cracking. Now, friends, the goal of every episode of Tinkercad TV is to entertain and inspire. Today's design is pretty epic, so let me show you what we got. Friends, check this out. Today we've got the RDS-386E Sabre Racing Starship from Dragonhead Dynamics. Oh my goodness, this is insane. Check out the Sabre. Of course, there are some notes. Let's shut those off for a moment and just take a quick look around this wicked cool racing Starship. Oh my gosh, logos, details, check out all the panels cut into this. Wow. Dragonhead is part of the Tinkercad community Discord. I've been watching this get built for about 3 weeks and it has more than 5,000 parts. Friends, let's turn on those notes and see just what was shared. Since this beast is built for the sky, I'm going to change the background to a sky color. Once again, I love that we can come out here, do the custom, and then click and bingo, have a different background. Starting out here at the front, we've got headlights used to locate obstacles, but they also double as locator beacons. As we slide back along the ship, love the logo. Let's see if we can get inside here and check out the cockpit. Check that out. We have got a fun shark plushie. He's there for a morale boost. I'm going to hide him really quick as well so we can see these panels. This is insane. There is a map to help the pilot stay on course. Also doubles as a radar interface. Wow. Right here we have got a flight stick that controls the roll and pitch. Love the details on this control panel. Oh my goodness, of course these are the gauges in case the electronics fail. Up here we have other controls. I don't know exactly what they are, but Lord knows there's a bunch of them. And then this is the heads up display. Once again, this is some of the coolest details I have seen in a Tinkercad project. Over on this side, we have got another in-face. Notice it has the mode and it's got air breathing. You could also be in vacuum mode. And then finally, this is the thrust lever. And check it out, we have got all the different markings for it as well. Dragonhead, this is awesome. I'm gonna bring back all those pieces, including the plushie. Let's zoom back out. Got an awesome rescue label. If we slide back a little bit, these are the sponsors. Oh my goodness, those are so cool. Definitely should have paid to get an HLModTech right here. That would have been fantastic. Once again, we've got more headlights locating obstacles, but also working as beacons. Once again, love all the artwork on this. Right here we've got the leading edge slats. They adjust the wing shape to what is needed and it also doubles as an air brake. This is the right locator beacon. Love the tiger streak. This is also a sponsor. That logo is awesome. And then we have two hyper efficient and powerful fusion engines. Can be switched to ramjet mode in atmospheric flight. As we spin around, we can drive right through the thrust. That is such a cool visual effect. As we continue spinning around, we have got a unique box wing design made to increase maneuverability and fuel efficiency. And up here we also have a few more headlights, once again locating obstacles and doubling as locator beacons, and this is the left locator beacon. As you can see, we've got canards to greatly shorten turn times. We have got the F-35 style divertless supersonic intake. These intakes are made to improve efficiency and reduce drag. That's awesome. As we take one last spin around, oh my goodness, Dragonhead, this is fantastic. The 2 to 3 weeks you put into this was totally worth it, and it's so awesome that you took time to share with us. Friends, remember in Tinkercad, if you ever make something awesome, like say you complete my F1 car tutorial, if you make an epic version, you can share it with me so easily. You click this button, generate a link, copy that link, and you can reach out and share it with me. I am HLModTech on Facebook, Instagram, Gmail, and TikTok. You can also find me on Twitter. I am HLTinkercad. If those options don't work for you, don't forget you can also visit my website, HLModTech.com. I have got a page dedicated to Tinkercad with tons of awesome categories, and below that, lessons for absolute beginners. And extra bonus, friends, is down here I have got a sweet built-in messaging tool. You can click that button, add your question, comment, or share link, and reach me almost instantly. Friends, I do also want to recommend the Tinkercad Community Discord. As you can see, we've got more than 700 members, and it is a fantastic place to talk everything Tinkercad. Finally, friends, don't forget we have a link to the Designer Showcase. This is a designer directory with tons of amazing designers. When you click on the user's profile, you can see all of their amazing designs. Of course, if it's one of my designs, there is likely a tutorial at the top. It also makes my day if you take time to give it a reaction. I do, of course, also want to remind you that it is super cool to sort by recent, so you can see what the users have been creating lately. Finally, friends, don't forget if you click up here on the gallery, you can see the latest staff favorites, and then finally, click on recent to see what people are making right now. Of course, if you think something is amazing, make sure you click on it and give it a reaction. Friends, as I wrap up this episode of Tinkercad TV, just want to take one more glimpse at this sweet RDS-386E Sabre Racing Spaceship. Dragonhead Dynamics, you put a ton of effort into this. It looks absolutely epic. And we totally appreciate you sharing your creative efforts with Tinkercad TV. Finally, friends, of course, if you enjoyed the video, please give it a like. Please also hit that share button so more people can learn about HLModTech. Of course, friends, you absolutely make my day if you take time to leave a comment down below. And if you haven't subscribed yet, what are you waiting for? Smash that subscribe button. And last but not least, hit that notification bell if you want to be the first to know when there's a brand new video from me, HLModTech. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.